This is the easiest dropper loop I know how to make. Make a loop, clamp down on the left-hand side where it crosses over, stick your finger through on the other side, and grab the top part of the loop. Then just start wrapping the line and do that 5 or 6 times. Stick your fingers through the hole that's formed and pull the loop through. Now you've got your dropper loop formed, and it's just a matter of sticking your finger through to hold it and then tightening down on both sides. All set.